is Angan. I'm sharing it to you at Randan Ash School, Sharjah. Here I mark all the directions, north, east, west and south. As we all know that wind is moving air, the wind pushes the tail of the wind wheel and that causes the arrow to move in the direction of the wind blowing. I will show you how it works.